In today's society, 2017, there are gender perceptions that exist. These are that women should do certain things and men should do others, or characteristics for each gender. The media often portrays these, and they are usually accepted by society. Commercials often show men in advertisements for construction and engineering, when those are jobs that women can have as well, because now in 2017, men and women both have an opportunity for an education or training to get those jobs or other jobs. In television, the perception of women being ditzy can be seen in multiple shows. For example, in the show Big Bang Theory, Penny is that character. It is also common for society to view women as nurses. Now men are taking those jobs as well. 41% of nurse anesthesiists are men as of 2011. Men are also taking more teaching jobs than they have before. There's also a perception that in a family, if a parent is going to stay at home, it's going to be the mother, and she will also be the caregiver. For example, in the Brady Bunch, the mother is the stay-at-home parent. Now, in 2017, the role can be switched, and the dad is sometimes a stay-at-home parent while the mother works, changing the roles. One of the strongest characteristics for genders in society is that girls love pink and boys like blue. Blue, from Blue's Clues, was a female and Magenta was a male. This show is one of the few to try to change the perceptions. It took society years to realize this was true because it's so different to accept or understand. Another example is boys and men are often told don't cry because it could be showing weakness. But it's fine to show your emotion. We're all human after all. Whereas women are usually perceived as making decisions based on their emotions. It's 2017 and time to put all the gender perceptions away and just be a society as a whole.